passage control, Houston, stay silent. Here at the International Space Station flight control team, working from Houston with their counterparts in Moscow to get continuing information on today's launch contingency, which led to astronaut Nick Haig and Alexei Ovchinin landing east of Jessica's Gun. We are now hearing reports from the search and recovery team that they have reached the landing site and the crew is actually out of the capsule. The search and recovery team that we provided orders have reached the landing site and the crew is out of the capsule. From here, the teams will be working to get them ready to return to Moscow.